Thank you. For those of you who do not know who we are Cryptopsy from Montreal, Canada. And it is an absolute pleasure to be here with all of you tonight. Thank you so fucking much. Last year we dropped a brand new album called As Gamora Burns. We're going to play a track for that. Are you with us? I said, are you with us? We'll be right back. London! I often get asked, Matt, what's your fucking place in the world that you like to play the most? And I often do say, right fucking here. Specifically at this fucking venue. London, Camden Underground, crowd is always the fucking best. The whole band, we were looking forward to today, and we're goddamn not disappointed. Thank you so fucking much. I'll take you back to Kryptchovsky's very first demo. A gentle exhumation. I'm gonna take you back to the worms.
Thank you. the sounds of reality. And I warn you, what you are about to hear is very disturbing indeed.
Thank you.
Yes. I'm not sure if you know this or not, but we in Cryptopsy, this year is a special year for us. We are celebrating an anniversary! Because 30 years ago, Flo, when Cryptopsy dropped the very first Cryptopsy record, called Blasphemy Made Flesh! Say that with me. Blasphemy Made! Oh, fucking yeah. We wanted to honor this album. We wanted to play so many fucking songs that we decided to make a little old medley. We call it the Blasphemy Medley. This is Blasphemy Made Flesh. We'll be right back. your evening so far. Enjoy your unquestionable blasphemy night. To make some fucking noise for all the fucking bands that played here before us tonight. Starting with 72, Legion, Legion, Legion. Almost Dead. Our good friends in Atheist. Make some fucking noise for our crew. The Damage and Sale, Dave Street Lights, and Children Doing Merch. Make some fucking noise for them. Now, London, I want you to make the most amount of noise for the most important people here tonight. London, make some fucking noise for yourself! Now, it's a Monday night. You must be tired. You don't want any more, right? You want us to be finished now, right? Well, you want some more? Well, that's good news, because we have two more songs for you. And they're both from None So Vile. We'll be right back. 5 minutes from now, I'm gonna be standing at the merch. That's party!